Alright. Didn't say move twice, but... Alright. Should be live. We should be good. Alright. Anyways, what's up, guys? This is Coop17 coming right at you with another live stream on Star Wars Republic Commando. Last time we got through, like, the third part of our adventure, though. We completed the second story, and we're gonna go onward to the next part. So, yeah. I'm pretty low on HP, as I see, but I'm gonna find a health spot right away, because I'm at caution. Okay, let's find out. We need to find a health spot, so... Oh, gosh. A rocket launcher? How about no? Although... Alright. Bear with me for a sec, guys, once I get used to these button controls. I try to do what I can to stream. I'm gonna go... Alright, let's just take the rocket launcher.
Shouldn't we be moving along?
Alright, here we go. Here we go. I'll take it from here.
Hey, I didn't know Trandoshans could fly!
Gotta catch my breath. Job. Keep up the good work. Here they are. That's why we work as a team. Here we go. Our next destination. Here we go.
Don't move. There's something here.
Set visor mode to night vision, Delta. Full spectrum enhancement.
Yeah, but they don't know we can see in the dark.
Okay. Let's just...
Damn, I'm mine.
Go with...
Take care of it.
Yes, sir.
Okay. Good thing I caught
it. You're live. Get some distance.
Okay. Spread out. Over here and just
worked on it. Scratch one bad guy.
Way to get him.
I don't know why you're firing. Maybe because there's guys right there? Okay, yeah, probably. Alright.
It looks like the Trandoshans arrived earlier than we expected. They've had a chance to dig in.
On your toes,
I don't. Think we can go off now.
Ambush.
Yeah.
Their ambush. Another turret. Heavy fire.
Uh-oh. Alright, I'll take care of the turret.
Look for a weak spot to blast our way through. Get a demo charge ready.
Heads up, we got mercs.
Alright, we got company. Come on, I didn't kill him.
Get yourself some better, Commando.
Not help. Easy for me to say. I say health. And help as well. Alright.
Get yourself some better, Commando.
Yes, sir. On my way.
You see something? Alright. Hello.
Mercenary.
Incoming!
I'm out.
Reloading!
Hello.
Nice clean hit, sir.
Give me away, I'm in pretty bad health.
Bad at squad.
Blasted.
We're trying.
Subject terminated.
Alright. I'll take it from here. No. Take care of them. They're just gonna approach it like that.
Get clear!
Here we go. No! Oh no! I gotta run. Heal up. Someone's hitting me. I don't think so. I gotta heal up again. Like 30 seconds. Okay, man. About to go down. You know it. You know it. Alright, I need to... Someone needs help.
Slavers, look out!
Uh-oh. Alright. Well, hey, you all need to heal up.
Bogey dead.
Moving to cover.
Claw dead.
Commando healed.
Alright, now let's go. Oh dear.
Sit up there, Delta.
Yes, sir. No, there's no
sleep. Oh, hello. I need health.
Provide
savers. Look out.
Get yourself some Vector, Commando.
On my way.
Cancel maneuvers.
Y'all need to heal.
Yes, sir. On my way.
Health and safety is important.
Exterminated with extreme prejudice.
I'll take it from here.
This one's as dead as they get.
Doing all right now.
Ooh, what are you talking about? That's a gun. Okay, I'm gonna ignore that.
Go!
Alright, we need to get some health. Dude, get over at that. Come on. Where are these guys from?
Much better. Get yourself some better, Commando.
Yes, sir.
Might be better off. I know, I'm like better be off. I'm better off.
Anyone got a good story to pass the time?
Oh, now I find these. Good, I could use one of those earlier. Maybe I'll abandon this for now.
This is it, Delta 3.
Here we
go. If we can stop the separatists here, we can hold Kachiho. You'll need to place a charge on the center joint of the span. And squad, advise you evacuate the span before activating that charge.
Yes.
Go, go!
Right away.
Troy is incoming!
Uh-oh.
Droids. We must be getting closer to the heart of the Sith forces.
Oh. This is so weird.
someone help them.
I don't know what to say.
Come in, 3-8.
Well,
I think Delta Squad has been eliminated.
It's alright. Yeesh. What are we gonna do? They have some pretty tricky scenarios.
It's veteran droids encountered.
Droids? We must be getting closer to the heart of the sub-forces.
I love that noise.
Good work, Delta.
This does nothing.
What's your status, 3-8?
Heavy droid resistance. Nothing we can't handle.
Should we fall back, sir?
Watch that blaster fire.
Oh gosh, okay. Well, two wrongs don't make a right here. There's two of these, okay. How are we supposed to get over? He did die!
Part program.
Back to spoiler now.
He was disappeared just now. What the hell?
Super battle droid.
Come on, really? Let me up.
Mechanical freak! Need you now.
Doctor, sir. 3-8. Come in, 3-8. I think Delta Squad has been eliminated.
I got to these parts there. Alright. Let's try this again. Alright.
Go!
There are some tricky scenarios, I know.
Must be getting closer to the heart of the sub forces.
You got it!
What's your status, 3-8?
Heavy droid resistance. Nothing we can't
do. No.
Make. Get some better, soldier.
Your behavior frightens and confuses me, sir.
Heal up, Delta.
Yes, sir.
07, good to go, sir.
Why won't they just die?
They're just more meat for the grinder.
They don't quit.
Reloading.
Uh-oh. They saw me. Okay.
Should I snipe?
Good shooting, Aid.
Oh my god!
Some explosives here, Delta.
Setting charge.
Come on.
Match these mechs.
Alright. Oh my god.
Explosive solution.
Well, just Hold your horses.
Let's rearrange some architecture, Delta.
Back for more. I'm out. Reloading. Cover me.
We'll be there, Delta Squad.
Guess I took care of one of those. Okay, never mind. Let's just get out. We're gonna find everybody else. Turns.
Your squad.
I will. Just hold your horses. All right, I'll take it from here.
Get clear.
Come on. There. All right, we'll revive.
Get a demo charge ready. Let's see if we can bring this thing down.
I'm gonna get back. I gotta get back. Come on, just run. I know they're after me now. I'm the only one left. Alright. Alright, go heal up.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Training it, sir. Revive, sir.
Let's go.
Solid shot. Roger, David. Assisting Delta 07.
Alright, you heal them while I heal the other guy.
Get clear!
Objective accomplished.
Misfire! Who packed that charge?
You're gonna have to find another way to bring down that bridge. You have any more ordnance?
I'm good to go. 6-2 couldn't help.
Never mind. There's a fuel line running along the underside of the bridge. A well-placed rocket might set it off. Hold on while I locate the best firing position.
Scorch is back and ready to go.
Okay, Delta. Try that window to the upper right of the bulkhead door.
Yes, sir.
Just what I need.
It's the overlook, okay.
Whoever left it back to the sensor should get a medal.
Hold up, squad. I'm getting a read on something big headed this way.
Hope it's not a spider droid.
Move. Droid. Guess what?
I bet it is.
It's a spider droid.
Incoming.
Well, am I right?
6-2. Deadbeat droid here.
Good kill.
Okay, hang on. I'm gonna get it. Oh my god! Alright, you know what this is.
Someone man that tarp!
I'm taking that. Jeez! Boy, he blew up into smithereens.
Blasters won't work on those shields.
You, Vector, now.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
I'm on it.
Need a reload
yes.
here.
We'll see you again. Alright, I'll take these guys out.
There should be a rocket launcher in that area. See if you can find it.
Oh.
Found the target.
Alright, rocket launcher I found. And now I'm ready. Well.
Next two taking position.
All right, squad. Now that we've blown the center span and stopped the forward progress of the Separatists, we need to finish the job. We'll likely encounter heavy
yes,
resistance,
sir.
Since the Separatists have had time to occupy this area at the bridge. Advance forward to the hangar and keep an eye out for pockets of Wookiee resistance. They'll need your help.
That's one less thing that we'll have to deal with.
Hands here!
Yeah.
Rocket terminated.
No, don't drop the rocket launcher. Out of ammo.
Enemy droid sighted.
I need more ammo then.
Delta, nice one there.
See if you can get that thing without killing us.
Watch your back.
Yeah,
it's
don't locked. Destroy
get
us
some distance.
This thing's bad.
Keep your distance from the mines.
Pick that sequencer up.
Watch out for the mines, yeah. Uh-oh.
Reloading.
Let her go!
Not good guns, but I can show the mines.
Another one to the scrap heap.
3-8, your forward progress appears to be blocked. You'll have to look for an alternate route. Schematics show a maintenance shaft in the back corner.
Stop limping around and get some Vector, soldier.
You can't go there, sir. Moro is 100%.
Heal up, Delta.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
Are we ready?
I'm picking up signals. Looks like an ambush.
Stand back down.
Here they come.
The next sector has been heavily fortified. You should be able to bypass it through this maintenance shaft.
Trendle marks!
Just go.
this area to the lower levels of the bridge. In order to access the next sector, you'll need to make your way back to the upper level.
Yeah, okay.
Moving to cover. Detecting motion. Rifles up.
Mercs, they're in the vents.
Mercs are flanking.
Oh, here they
go. Go.
Look out, they're behind us.
Enemy tank is back, sir.
Ouch. Okay, can I get out of the way?
Hostile eliminated.
Damage done. Oh no. It's right behind me.
Nice strike.
Bad health. No. Oh, he's right. There's one right there. Okay.
Whoever met that back in the speed, get him in the
works.
What's happening? Hey, Sam Blips Play. How you doing, man? Nothing much. Shoot like this.
Lizards give me the creeps.
So glad you found this stream. I found some healing. You're a bit hard to hear. Game volume might be a bit too loud. Okay, well, maybe I can try to turn it down a little on my TV setting. Maybe if that'll work. No problem. Just seeing a Star Wars video and needing to hear. Ah, cool. Thanks, man. Yeah, I'm glad you found it. Yeah. Can you hear my voice better now? I turned down the volume just now, though. So, on my TV,
move
that
seven.
Is.
Taking cover.
This is pointless. Let's get moving.
Okay, thanks, man.
Here they come again.
Work.
Landing is hard.
Okay. Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Getting back to.
Not one, not two.
off in Sector 3. It's just ahead of you. They've been unable to reach his location. Any assistance you can give them would be appreciated.
Come on. Crying out loud, dude. Yikes, they're everywhere. Yeah, just a pistol gun. I gotta find some more bullets.
Detroit!
Oh no, not again! I'll blow you up. How'd that not kill you?
Moving to cover.
Looks like another warehouse ahead. Multiple targets detected. You'll need to break through to reach Sector 3.
Back.
Grenadiers!
Shut them up.
We need to take them out.
Yes. Oh no, I gotta get out of here. Bad shape.
Needs a rebar now.
No, I need him.
Fixes in the camp. I'm moving in.
Dude, seriously.
Keep moving, squad. Tafel is just up ahead.
Droids incoming!
Come on. Yes, I'm on it. Oh no.
Brandon down.
Another one down.
Alright. I'll go on ahead then.
Tracking audio disturbance.
Droid spotted.
Uh-oh. Did I ever use those? take it from here. Here we go.
Break out the heavy weapons, Delta.
Yes, sir.
Mark's here!
I've been ready. Good to go, sir.
Where'd they come from? No, that's
the wrong guy. Picking up signal.
Looks like he doesn't
like
need ammo.
You still need to get him out of there. See if you can find a way up to his level.
Right where you're at.
Incoming enemy charges!
Hostile taken out.
Dust at that point.
Oh no.
Oh, he's been hit!
Ouch.
Look out.
Why I did that. I saw an enemy behind me, right there. I was like, I can get him.
Powering up. Take that.
They're in there already, alright. My favorite guys.
Dropping in from the skylight.
Mercenary.
Trendo neutralized.
Another one down.
What's the occasion for Republic Commandin? What do you mean by occasion? I don't know what you're talking about. What do you mean by occasion?
Hey, I didn't know Trinocians could fly!
Do you mean by occasion being like every like how often do I stream this game? Well, I try to stream this game as like I've been streaming like 3 weeks because I've been. I don't know how to say this, but I'm trying to.
Backing down.
There we go, Chewie.
No.
Oh, what made you want to play this 2005 Clunt classic that only Star Wars play because there's nothing like this out there. I mean, this game is pretty good, though. It's better than compared to some of the EA Star Wars, that's for sure. I mean, is Star Wars Battlefront is really bad compared to the ones that LucasArts made. And I miss the Star Wars games that LucasArts used to make. They were pretty good. Go. Oh, come on, Chewie. Alright. Awesome, Chewie. Let's go.
Stay down.
That's right, you stay down. Alright, let's get to this. Yes.
Protests have overrun the ammo dumps on the nearby loading docks. We need to liberate that ammo if they're going to have any chance of beating back the separatists.
They're dropping in from the sky.
Oh, crap.
Initiate radical restructuring, Commando. Abort demolition.
I'm so tired of these appearing.
Take cover, Delta.
Okay, I feel like going back to old Star Wars classics has been rough. The only game I managed to think aged well was Rogue Squadron. Everyone else like Jedi Academy, Republic Commando. Oh, yeah, well, the first Rogue Squadron on Nintendo 64, that's a really good Star Wars, like, space shooting game. Please, don't kill me. No, please stop!
Head back down.
I swear to God! Oh God, I gotta get out, No!
Now!
Cannot escape this! This stupid thing! Go away! I hate these things! I disabled it too. Bye bye. Jeez. Pain in the butt, you guys are. Kind of weird. This game has jumping, even though I don't think there's any vaulting or need to jump on stuff. Yeah, I can see your point.
Registering noise.
Three, two, one.
Hostile down.
Get him. All right, guard me.
Watch that gun.
There's someone down on the heal.
Powering up. Area secured.
Oak 7, good to go, sir.
Heal up, Delta.
Guys.
On my way.
Retrieving back, sir. Delta 4-0 recovered.
I need that.
Good, nice shot.
Oh, really? Hard mode? I think
munitions.
It's on... I think this is on normal mode.
Ammo crates, we need that ordnance.
I put it on normal mode. I think this is too easier to hold. I don't put this on too easy. On easy. Oh, lovely. Alright.
O7's down. Someone help him.
That thing's gonna tear us apart.
Yeah, someone help us.
That thing's gonna tear us apart. Moving to help 40.
Come in slicing protocols, Delta.
Got it, sir. Thanks for the help, Delta.
I'm gonna get him up.
Up, down. Left.
Good to go.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Technology retrieving battery.
Yes, sir. Thank you, sir.
All right, I'll take this one from here.
What's this up? What the hell?
All right, I'm on standby for this. What?
Slice that terminal, Delta.
Yeah, do it.
Slice complete, sir.
Go.
Here they come.
Mount that
good
turret,
job, Delta.
Delta.
The locks have been deactivated. Now get to the next loading. Multiple hostiles incoming. Protect that ammo.
My bad.
Heading for cover.
Eliminate target.
Oh, for crying out loud.
Incoming!
Commence demolitions maneuver, Delta.
Go. Use it.
We need that turret, Commander.
No.
Abandoned turret, Delta. Eliminate Tug. Take offensive formation. Commence revivification, Delta.
Helping Delta Phase 2. First, I'm blanking.
Stand back, Delta.
Great job. They'll get to the second loading dock.
Save this.
What are you doing, Delta 3-8?
This guy's right there. What do you expect?
Way to get him.
What the? Somebody sh.
The guy later, sir. It just isn't a good time now.
Move into position.
Who hit me?
Caught dead.
That guy did?
Get clear!
Watch that droid! Got that bullhead. 6-2 powering up.
Run back.
Heal up, Delta.
I thought you'd never ask, sir.
We all need to heal up.
Stop limping around and get some vector, soldier.
I'm on it.
Oh.
Okay, something that no Star Wars game has ever done to properly portray blasters. Every single Star Wars game has blasters required. Require three dozens to down.
Never say
even
no
though
to
the movies, we clearly see people. Wow, yeah, it's just like the one in Star Wars 5, though. Yeah, instant hit, though, so. That and every Star Wars game makes blasters a rapid-fire assault rifle when blasters in the movies have a slower fire rate. Yeah, you make an interesting point, just like in Star Wars 5, who shot... Well, here's the controversial question. Who shot first? Han Solo or the other guy, you know?
Where is everyone?
I forget. It's been a long time ago since I've seen Star Wars 5, but I know there was something that involved Han Solo and this other guy on the bad side, that is, of Star Wars 5, that is.
To think loading dock is just ahead.
So, yeah.
Heads up, we got mercs.
Company. Oh, there's so
good kill, I say. I love my job. Heads up, we got mercs.
leave me alone.
Hostile down.
Good job. The loading dock is secure, and it looks like you managed to save some of the ammo. Now get Tarful to his troops.
Registering noise.
No!
Ooh. Stop shooting me!
Ooh.
I can't escape this! I'm not out of the woods yet! Oh my gosh!
Stop looping around and get some back to the soldier.
Meds now!
Dodge him.
Read on the mark. Registering. Ready for combat. Be right back.
Get clear.
Fixers in need. I'm on it.
Alright.
Back for more.
I know. Quite too close calls.
Prep for conflict.
Stand back, Deltas.
So much for stealth. Work.
Down it out. Confirmed kill.
Stop looping around and get some back to the soldier.
Yes, sir.
Take this,
sir.
Nice and simple.
Alright, what I want to do is something I should have done earlier.
Landing is hard.
Well, never mind.
Back to Jenkins.
I'm good to go, Delta.
Here we go.
Scans indicate that Tarful's troops are on the loading dock just past this pumping station. Proceed with caution.
Get ready, Delta.
Okay. All right. Ah!
Here.
I'm picking up signals. Looks like an ambush.
We need sniper cover.
Toffel is too important to lose. Find a way to get him out of there.
Looks like there's a control panel at the end of the catwalk. We need to get over there and close the blast doors on these windows.
Jump! I gotta go! Oh no! Probably one's on the left side. Ouch! No! Alright, stay put. But I know where there's shit's coming from.
I'll tap down.
Mercs are flanking.
I'd love to have their guns. I would. Oh no.
Protocol requires eliminating hostiles before I can help you, sir.
You have a sniper rifle? Yeah, I'm gonna use that right now. I know I have that, yeah, but I just wanna make sure I...
Nice shot.
Reloading.
Yikes!
Alright,
heal up. Oh my god, they are everywhere. Where is this coming from?
100%. Good to go. Give me a sec.
These guys just keep coming. Gosh.
Reloading.
gosh!
Treadmill neutralized.
Hostile eliminated.
Look out!
Get there.
Let's take it down from here. Abandon position, Delta. You, back now.
Amazing. Hurry, I better find something I need.
Let's use this clear line of fire.
I think you need to assign everyone to sniper duty. Probably at this rate, yeah. No kidding, this is like... Once I heal up everybody, I can like... I can heal up everybody in time. I
don't
do that, but...
Let's move on. Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Get over there.
Let's move on.
Retrieving backup.
We'll beat them down.
Transcription. Sniper. Come on, just get back.
Retrieving backup. Acknowledge. Retrieving backup.
No, get over there.
Take him out from here.
Take a position on him. Weapon ready.
Delta, form up. Get yourself some Vector, Commando.
Retrieving it, sir.
Prepare for snipe maneuver, Delta.
We'll be in the position. Good shooting, mate. Set, ready to fire.
Wipe him out. Why was he right behind me following me?
Yes, sir. Good kill.
Flavors!
Annoying little Scrama. for scum. Jeez.
Powering up. Heavy casualties, sir. Lots of small arms damage.
Die. Die.
Sorry, fellas. We got here as fast as we could.
Delta, Revis's guards are headed your way. Get Tarful out of there.
In time for these. Uh-oh. There's two of them? That's not even possible. General Grievous. Okay. I must kill him then. Where'd he go?
Six two powering up.
It's right there. They're not going down without a fight, huh? No, you wait. You're not gonna slice me alive. There's another one.
You, Bacta, now.
Retreating, Bacta.
On my way.
Need medical assistance.
Clankers ahead.
Monsters.
Chief's on the mark. Good one. Why won't they just die?
Well, this wouldn't take so long if you
I killed one of those guys.
Survived, sir.
Initiate vector procedures, Delta.
Retrieving it, sir.
I'm heading there now. Reloading.
Oh!
Delta 4-0 recovered.
If I had some more grenades, I would. Whoa! Shooting these?
Hostiles eliminated.
Good kill. This one's still moving.
Lead, this is the remnant of Tarful's personal guard. They'll escort him to the war room. Your new objective is to advance to the upper levels of the Citadel. Eliminate all hostiles. If we can take back this tree, we can cut off their supply lines and stop them cold.
Yes, sir. Alright, but I think we're gonna do that.
The Separatist ship has just touched down on the top of this
next
tree.
Time.
Get up there and destroy it. Tarful and his men are on the way to the war room. He'll provide intel and tactical support from there. He's left behind one Wookiee guide to help you.
Alright. I think I'm gonna save that for... I'll save that for next time around. So, yeah. Alright, so... I think that's gonna do it for now. Alright. So... Until then, I just wanna say... Thank you guys so much for watching this stream here on Twitch, though, and also when it goes on to YouTube. If you guys haven't done so already, please be sure to shell smash that like button. It really helps a lot, though. And if you guys are, once this stream goes on to my YouTube, that is, if you guys are interested in my content on YouTube, if you guys are interested in my content on YouTube, Have a good night. The volume is a bit too loud for the game. Well, it was a little bit too loud, but I turned it down a little bit, but, you know, it's all good. But I'm so glad you could come in. Guys like Sam Blips plays. Yeah. But if you guys are interested in my content on YouTube, though, please be sure to subscribe to my YouTube channel as well. I probably have a lot of interesting content as well. Or am I using OBS or... I honestly don't know, but, I mean, if only if, but, until then, guys, this is Coop17 signing out, and I will see you guys later. Bye.